Yo, what's up, y'all? We back on here, man. You know, hey, follow me. Follow the mafia. Join the mafia. You know, lock in, bro. Damn, my family's loud as shit.
The story sets up. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Bernhardt, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power.
Oh, yeah, we can murder
somebody. Secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Yeah, I got something in the chat.
Marina's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Yeah, this is a nice ass. I've seen that in the hood yet. Yeah. We're gonna get to the hood, so. Are you? Are you there? Thank you.
You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Why do I only have 5 shots in this booster? That's convenient. Maybe just an open window.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, my bad.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Crazy. Yeah, I didn't say that.
Nicely done, 47. Okay. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47.
I don't think she's ready to die. That door doesn't close. There we go.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
X-Class drummer,
Quincy Moriarty. Oh, shit.
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Command, I'm on the roof, and nothing to report from here. Over.
Pacify the bastard! Move in! Move in! Flush that punk out!
Need more men now!
That thing? They shoot. The car? I mean, that was kind of tough thing as no one got flashbanged by my flashbang, you feel me?
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Look, I threw a flashbang. Everyone was looking at me. No one was blinded.
Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Cross in New York a month ago. While no organization has yet claimed responsibility, authorities believe these politically motivated killings are the work of highly trained mercenaries.
It's Orson.
In Japan.
Orson.
Much surgery.
Never mind.
Nickname the spider has lost
its. Lock it down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
You know where he is. Go get him.
Right over there!
But ain't no way. Okay, maybe. Maybe way. Maybe way. Alright. Now I'm gonna finish it this time. That bullshit.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector?
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Rick.
In from the beach. No sign of that wrongdoer. Out.
Leaving with my katana. I'm keeping my katana.
The mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. Them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Thank you. I'm gonna pick up that assault rifle.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing the data from Reynard's computer, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer Kronstadt Industries. A visionary inventor and technological innovator, Robert Knox has spearheaded Kronstadt Industries to the bleeding edge of technological development. His equally brilliant daughter, Sierra, is not only a financial wizard, but also a fiercely competitive race car driver, with a fiery temper to match. Kronstadt enjoys enormous popularity with global consumers. However, few are aware that the company is also one of the world's leading suppliers of next-gen military tech. Last year, despotic ruler Jin Po employed prototype Kronstadt drones against peaceful civilian protesters in the now infamous Tungyan Valley incident. And although it has yet to be proven, there is little doubt that the Knoxes personally brokered the deal, making them complicit in a war crime. It is unclear why the Knoxes would betray their masters, but likely, the fear of being next on the Shadow Client's hit list has pressured them to cut a deal with the enemy. Undoubtedly, with Kronstadt Industries on their side, the militia will increase their attacks tenfold. And so our contract obligates us to retire Robert and Sierra Knox and contain the damage they may inflict on Providence. I will leave you to prepare.
Going back. I have to go take a piss.
Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Sorry, this area's closed.
What, you think I was kidding before? What's wrong with you? Let's go, all right? Hey, come on, man. I told you to stay with...
No more games. That's it. Let's see how funny you think it is in the slammer, shall we?
Put hey, you, up. Get out of here right now.
You already know what the problem now.
I'm telling you.
No target is fist fighting. Watch your fire.
Everybody. Just to walk right behind him.
Over here, over here.
What's going on here? What happened?
Some freaky crap going on around here.
Go ahead.
Wait, dressed as a what?
Look at that. It's a...
Hey, don't touch that, mister.
Let's do this the right way, okay?
No! Someone...
Shit.
Will someone help me?
¿Cuál es tu problema?
¿Sí?
¿Sí?
Te llamo cuando me den luz verde. Ok. Chao.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
Just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner. Oh, see, you gotta keep your cool on this track.
Bro, where is he real?
Oh.
There's always gonna be someone pushing, someone bumping into you, cutting you off. It's how
looks like all crafts are A-OK.
This is not that. Cannot enter these premises.
Move along.
That's right.
But it sure is loud. I heard something about a secret demo upstairs in the expo building, but it's off limits.
Yeah, Robert Knox will be straight up.
It's a beautiful vehicle, that's for sure. I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab him if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Yeah, Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his project.
He prefers to fix everything himself. Aaron, don't worry about grabbing him.
Octane booster, huh? What is that stuff, anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Nox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that. Is that illegal? I don't know. Nox ordered them to put it in, so they asked me to put it in. So I just did it. Not touching it again.
Sounds like a good idea.
The reply back had been positive.
That's insane. If that's true, why would Nox risk another test?
HR? Yes, it's Ben Wheeler down at the Bayside Center. I lived him.
Yes.
He is right here. What should I do? All I have is a gun. It's loud too. Fuck it.
Is Robert Nox, genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and weapons defector. Robert Nox down. Now for the heir to the. Are we out? They don't know? Oh my god. I'm too cold. The fuck is this? There's one dead. Oh, the flamingo man. I kinda wanted to come from dude around from the view.
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Nox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no...
I need to determine the extent of your injuries first.
Oh, my head. Where are my clothes? Have you seen my mascot outfit? Oh, my head is killing me.
Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there? Oh, man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
Now, where are you going?
Documents are still here.
All right. Focus, man. Deep breath.
The race is entering its final lap, 47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Yeah, I need to shit.
How can a grown man degrade himself right now?
I mean, look at that costume.
Hey, that would be too hard.
Flamingos kind of defy the whole concept of natural selection.
No, how do I meet up with Sharon?
Make sure to get yourself involved. show's over.
Do that, bro. She left. It's crazy.
Targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
The punk ran over there! Get him! So, and once again, just to get this straight, you had no idea the device was in fact alarmed.
None whatsoever. As I mentioned before, they asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was just pyrotechnics. As I understand it, Moses Lee is into that sort of thing.
Interesting story. Want to know what I think? I think you were hired by someone to infiltrate the Cowboy Pit, plant that explosive somewhere, and detonate.
They don't know.
Hi!
And a warm welcome to you.
That Sierra's not just quote unquote in a
Bro, where am I trying to go, bro?
You cannot come through here, sir. Please stop and go back.
Stop moving now.
Bathrooms.
Married to those robots.
All right, stand down. Stay on your toes. He'll be back.
Bro, why, bro? How is the exit over here open? Bro, I just came through here, bro. Okay, we got some good stuff.
Montreal. We're bleeding operatives. Panic is spreading, and now we are axing our own?
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just...
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle it. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
You ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't...
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that. His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero.
What the fuck happened? All right. Oh, hell, mama.
Berlin.
We gotta watch that shit again. That shit too long.
Good morning, 47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client. A former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the malicious attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal makers. Paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of...
Alright, well, I got my food with it.
But you really gotta focus up when you order your food, though.
It's really how it be. So what's the difference between Mark II and Mark I? Does one blow up better?
Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field.
It is called the Yellow Snake.
Happy hunting, 47.
He's right here? No, I thought he was outside. What the hell? It was that easy? No way. No way. Oh, it was not. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the camera right there. I guess it was that easy. I guess it was. The fuck is this? Holy shit. Just a place to hide. God damn it.
Bonjour.
Sitting down. Used to be guarded, surrounded.
Oh, I love this photo. Rico and the hippo when he took his first steps in the pen. Can't believe he's
this guy, nicknamed El Guapo, is the first thing I bought after I made my first $1 million as an enterprise
in the I think it's a travesty the way they've been treating that animal.
The American
did you know they fed a dead body for a long time and now it won't come out of its hole unless someone...
Outside shower is crazy. Hey, I kind of want this house.
Cute. Rico's so attached to it. He He even hired a guy to come talk to it to make it feel better. I saw him earlier over by the pen. Excuse me?
Sorry. Let me try it. Thank you. Where the fuck did he go? What the hell? Oh.
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel. Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Mr. Bodyguard.
He ain't coming here. Okay, I was waiting for him. Oh shit, I could have had him right there.
I'm gonna take you down.
Tell me. Tried to shoot him through the window. Patience. Should have known. Fuck. William's dead. Ricardo got us dead. Fuck, I haven't even killed Ricardo. Where is he? He was up these. Shit, no. Oh, I did have to run past him, but no. Where the fuck is Rico?
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
You're still the love letter Hector Delgado wrote for Martinez? I have to jump out of a window before Hector...
I need help! Please! Somebody
help me!
Yeah, I
heard. Please! You're not going to interrupt the family.
Weird to think
Hector Martinez used to be an idol. I mean, he's matching crazy. She's so hyper. I'm sure he is.
Stay sharp.
Oh good, out the front door. But now how do I get back to that one spot? Let's see if I can go this way again. I feel like taking the shot, running back to the cave.
That is Andrea Martinez,
and
the Delgado Cartel PR officer.
Hey, Andrea, how you doing? It's too bad you gotta die, right?
Running back to the cave.
This is not the cave. Last one. I think it's in this direction. I don't know.
Martinez wants to talk to the shaman. Why doesn't he just get him? Thank you.
apricot, really? Oh, okay. Poisonous.
Grace the moment, friend. Let the sound that lights your surroundings. Caress your mind.
Hey, I need some help over here. Whoa, what a shock.
A shaman? I'm not sure it's bad. That's all I want. Oh, what the fuck is that? Fuck, man, I have to go get it. Circuit board. The shaman. I am the shaman. I will kill everyone. Now I'm a cocoa field man, or whatever it says.
Targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Oh, it's nothing. Did he just fucking
bro, huh? I could have swore that one was just open. fucking hippies. What is this? Missing key? You wanted them to have it? Oh no. I'm in a situation. Tell the can. Why didn't he shoot at the tires? Alright, Mafia, I'm off this one. Finna eat me some good food, you know me? You feel me? We finna come back and we probably gonna hop on a different game. You feel me? I don't wanna spoil it, but lock in. We gonna send that notification and join up.